Right, what's up everyone? This is Cameocam, the leader of the Beast cast. As you can see, I'm a purple dwarf. I was featured in Snake1K Plays, the It's Better Together. Go check his channel out, he's a good friend of mine. I haven't seen him in real life, we're just good friends. Yeah, as you can see, you can join the Beast cast if you want, but we're not having too many people. We got some other YouTubers, his name's Magician or Magician for Life. And Crimson Gaming. I don't know if they will want to join us, but I think Magician for Life will. He's a mate from school, Crimson Gaming is as well. And we're gonna be doing like a. Well, I'm gonna make a Super Hostile series where I got a load of people, two other people joining, or three. It's gonna be me and my mate Andy against my mate Ollie and Andy's sister Lauren. Right, I'm just feeling like get started right now. So let's play. This right here, this is Minecraft. As you probably already know, it's a world known game. 1.3.2, I think it is. I'm playing. Well, I'm using Sfax. I don't know if I'm meant to. I think I'm meant to use Devolt. I've got really bad cold. If you're wondering what my voice sounds like, a bit weird. But yeah, this map's called the Guardian of the Emeralds. I think it's quite old, but yeah. Yeah, sorry, over there, I tried to change the thing back because I kind of blew it up. Not me, the stupid creeper. So my companion is our raw fish. Apparently this is about two brothers and all that. I think it's two player anyway. The brothers of Feathergrass Village. Read the setting scene. I don't know if you can see this, but I'm going to read it. Right, I can't even read from it. Right. You are two brothers who live together in the quaint village of Feathergrass, situated in the beautiful green, in the beautiful green land of Minecraftia. The village is small, but has several interesting features. You haven't been out in a while. Maybe you should explore. What's new in the village? Though most of the neighbors will be working outdoors, it may be clever to go and check for post. It was delivered recently, and you might have a letter. Explore the rest of the town too, though. Okay. Right then. Let's have a look in this chest. Ooh. Goody. Goody, goody. Iron sword. I'm just going to take one, because I usually die. Yeah. Oh, God. I'm going to go to sleep. Sleepy, sleepy. Oh god, that was almost a coffee right then. Yeah, I will change the difficulty back because it was just a mental. So I guess down here, what's down here? Oh, a second. Oh, around the map you'll find signs that say note, which I probably already know that because that's like a load of stuff. Read the note contained in the zip file when you see. Corresponding signs. Hint: gravel usually indicates a path. Collect as many slime balls as you can during your quest. They're a rare and valuable delicacy. Here is one to start you off. 1001. But oh well, I'm not going to be OCD about that. Remember, enjoy. Now head up the ladder. I think I was meant to spawn down here. Yeah, because I probably was. Rule one, you can only, break blocks and all that crap. Easy, yeah, I'll do that in a minute. Beds, clay, leaves, can break. Okay. Let me craft, I'm not allowed to use, I don't have any mods on. And have fun, that's really important. Guardian Emerald Forest. An adventure map created by Kaninje, I'm sorry if I didn't pronounce that right, and Kato Toro. This map is designed to be played with two players. Oh crap, should have played out of Andy. Damn it. Oh well. It can be completed with one person. Okay, that's fine. But it will need to explore a bit more if you can play alone. Take the companion from the chest behind you. Oh yeah, by the way, if anyone comes in my room, it's probably my mom or someone, so just don't take any notes of them. Mind you, have fun. The next room has the rules. I already knew that. All Right, let's get going. Actually, I think I should just explore. Miller Reynold, ask about wheat. Okay. So I guess this is a quest. Don't take my wheat. Miller Reynold. Oh wow, why is there torches in there? Someone might have messed with this, I think, because I don't really know why I'd need torches. Some reason I thought I saw something. Nah, I'm not gonna be nasty. I'm gonna be nice. Wheat store. I really can't bother to take wheat because I never really need it. I'm just gonna take the torches. Oh, a slime ball. I really don't know why I even bothered to take the hoe. I'll just keep it anyway. So what do I need to ask about the wheat? Hello, I need to know about the wheat. There we go, did it. I noticed these dispensers, I kind of want to... What the hell, why did I just go in third person? Right, go up this. Oh, I should so build these if I may run a survival suit. Oh my god, oh yeah, the tree burnt down. I should really check if any of these have a slime ball in. Nope, okay. Oh crap. Yeah. So, if anyone's wondering, anyone's wondering, I am, from Britain. Just so you know. So no one gets confused. I don't really know how you'd get confused. I just really want to check these. There is a lot of YouTubers watch. I'll just say some ones that you probably all know. Yogscast, Uhacks on Over, One Minecraft HD, and the Game Chap and Boy. I think there's a couple more, and Gamers Descent, yeah. I just want to get that over and done with. Feathergrass Village, Post Office, send a message to those in the other towns. Post collected first Monday of the month by Pete. I just want to quickly look at these, and then I'll... All maps. They better say something on it, or just... Oh yeah, because it's for two players. I'll keep that there unless I die. Right, region at one. Okay. I don't know if you can see me opening this. It's got a pink flower. I mean, not pink flower, sorry. Pink leaf. Dear friend, it is your old friend, Rion. Bet you that's probably meant to say Ryan, because I've already got a mate called Ryan, but you know. Rion, from our days on the High Seals. Recently, I've set up a home on a nearby island, using some foreign riches to build the place with. I have sent two maps with this letter showing the way to my home. Come visit soon, it would be fabulous to see you again. It's like really posh. I guess it's that big wooden thing over there, so yeah, I probably have to follow this. How do you know it's a duck pond if it hasn't got any ducks in it? Melody Duck Pond. I really don't know. There's a chest. With three symbols. Aww. They're so generous. I really don't know if I can trade any of these. Because villagers don't usually trade. What the hell am I saying? Villagers don't usually just trade with emeralds. They trade with anything, really, I think. Well, not everything. Because once, the very first time I got to play on the very first update, I got to, make a diamond pick. Well, if I get, like, 20 wheat, they'll give me a diamond, enchanted diamond pick. So I was like, well, fuck yeah. Oh, crap. Oh, the chest, I know. I might have not downloaded that map, right? I was probably meant to have slime balls in it. Right, the forest well. Because I'm meant to move on. Let's have a quick look around. I don't know, I keep sprinting. Stop sprinting, Cam. What are you doing, mate? What are you doing? Ooh, the village. Actually, that's just a house I can see. Ouch. Yeah, I'm trying to do an adventure cross series and a super hostile series. So, well, not super hostile, like 2v2. You see what I'm saying?